champions, welcome to today's fight.
Round one, fight.
Pretty biased round. As Peter is a juiced-up superhero while Jamie basically has no powers except what the Scarab grants him with. Without it, he doesn't stand a chance against our web-slinger. Easy win for Iron Spider.
Round two, fight!
Starting with Mr. Blue, the Scarab works on nanotechnology, granting the user many abilities like super strength, transformation, energy blast, durability, and flight, making a tough competition. On the other hand, though, the Iron Spider suit designed by none other than Tony Stark himself grants Peter three mechanical spider arms that can be used as a hammer and a weapon. Other abilities include short-distance gliding capability, limited bulletproofing, built-in fire police emergency scanner, audio, visual amplification including infrared and ultraviolet, cloaking device, carbon filters to keep out airborne toxins. The list goes on, so round two is also taken over by Spidey. With that being settled, the Beetle has no chance against our Spider. Clean KO.